customer stories. This Karen.
I don't like it. I don't like your work. If my pet dies, I can just look at photos and videos. Why should I buy your paintings? And not worth the price.
Okay, then don't buy it.
You're not listening. I don't like it. It's stupid. Waste of space.
Me ignored.
Hello, you can't ignore me. Fix this. I don't like your products.
I can't fix the fact you don't like it. Just don't buy it.
But I want to buy something. I don't like it though.
I'll fix it the best way I know how. Blocked.